Hi, my name is Brianna Destoppeler, and today I'm going to show you what causes rain. Well, first of all, we need land and the ocean, and most importantly, the sun. When the sun shines on the water, the sun heats and warms the water and turns it into an invisible gas called water vapor. This process is the changing of water into a gas is called evaporation. It is called evaporation because the gases are lighter than the liquids. And when the water vapor rises up into the sky, the higher you move up and away from the Earth's surface, the colder the temperature gets. So now that it's in the sky, it turns back into tiny water droplets like this. This change is called condensation. That is the opposite of evaporation. Clouds are made of tiny water droplets, so when the condensation occurs in the sky, clouds form and grow. When the water droplets bump into one another, they come together to make bigger water droplets. When they grow too big and too heavy, they fall as rain. Every single raindrop that hits the ground is made of 1 million of the original tiny water droplets. Crazy, I know. Raindrops fall down on the ground surface where the sun can shine on them, and this whole cycle happens again. This is called the water cycle. The water cycle keeps the water moving from the ground to the sky and providing water needed for plants, animals, and people to survive. And that's it for today. Bye!